One more chair. Has to be a group, and time for one of Simon's groups now. It's D5.
Our audition in LA was really, really fun. Natalie decided to leave the group to focus on her acting career. So we have a new member, Renata.
We took her to meet Simon.
You're gonna come into this show as underdogs because you're not well known, but one performance, it can change everything overnight. Right, should we get to work?
We really wanna work hard to make him proud.
We're flying to London!
I am cold.
You're cold?
Having a new member means that we have a lot of work to do.
One, two, three.
Rehearsing on stage makes everything more real. We're excited, excited, excited.
V5!
I'm only good at being bad, bad.
Raisha, now we're at my body, no sleeping. You're on your tippy toes, creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal.
So you're a tough guy. A really rough guy, just can't get enough guy, just always a puff guy. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. Duh.
V5, lovely stuff. Okay, Lily, come to you first.
That was incredible, girls. X Factor is about to launch a new girl group. You launched Fifth Harmony, you launched Little Mix. This is the start of your career. You're incredible. I love Latino music. And Alondra, you are a star. This is amazing. Simon, you've got world pop stars here.
Well, not yet.
Oh, my
early
God.
Doors, Lily. They can't let it to you.
Oh, Derm, I want a talkie-talkie all over the place. Look, talkie-talkie, who even knows what that means? But we lovey-lovey that performance. For real. I dig you girls so much. I love the a cappella. You sounded strong. I love the bold choice of going with Billie Eilish. And then you put your thing on it at the end with the Latin thing all day. Oh my God, muy caliente.
Thank you.
Muy caliente.
Girls, kudos, respect. Like I said to you, look, you are the underdogs because a lot of the people you're competing with, you know, they're very well known in this country. For you, this is going to be the first time people have got to know you. I have seen that when an audience gets behind a group like Fifth Harmony or Little Mix and gives them their break on a show like this, what it could lead to. So I would really hope that the audience at home sees the potential here. And you were really nice girls. You haven't had much time to put this together. But we have the opportunity here over the next few weeks of seeing something grow
special.
In front of us.
Special.
And that was a really special first live performance.
And the Spice
Thank
Girls.
You. Thank you,
the
judges.
The Spice Girls have retired.
Well, I mean, it's time for some sessions at the underdogs.
Yeah, no, I mean, we're definitely happy. Everyone here in the UK has been super nice to us.
And I've honestly, I've met four best friends and we're just really happy to be here, so thank you.
Apart from the weather. That was V5's first ever live performance. Did they influence you to vote for them? We will find out later. Well done, ladies. V5! All right. Thank you.